Yeah, I play Needle Fiber in my Pendulum deck. What deck do you play Needle Fiber in? Dragon Link? Fucking virgin. Oh, what's up, boys? Today's video, I'm gonna showcase you guys Pendulum Synchro! Let's go! What happens when you get Magician Souls, Where Art Thou, and Kepler in the same deck with a bunch of draw cards, Endymion, Pendulum Call for Lamia? Oh god, you guys ready for the greatest Pendulum Synchro deck you guys have ever seen? I posted my Pendulum Synchro deck with Hand Traps about a month ago. This video is gonna be Pendulum Synchro with no hand traps, all gas, baby, just to destroy your opponent. If you guys ready for the video, smash the subscribe button. We're almost at 40,000 subscribers. And if you guys wanna get coached by the Pen God, don't forget we offer one-on-one coaching on Discord down below on PayPal. And if you guys wanna get the most beautiful matches in the game, don't forget to go to tripgaming.com. So with that being said, it's time, baby, Pendulum Synchro time. Let's go. Pendulum Synchro, baby, let's go. I'm hyped for this one. This video is gonna show you guys a totally new way to play pendulums, extremely similar to the 60 card list I showed you guys a while ago. But the best thing here about this list is the fact that it just so plus. Look at this. Lots smaller engine. This version doesn't have Zephyrot, also doesn't have hand traps, but it's just so gas. You're continually going. You can play through Dark Ruler. Typically, this hand, I don't think you'll be able to play through the Dark Ruler. You play lots of turbo cards like Where Art Thou that typically pendulums cannot play with Souls and Kepler. They can search each other. They're such huge power cards. Typically, you're still playing Souls with the restage package. So you end on a board right here. This one doesn't play the Dark Ruler. Typically, you play through the Dark Ruler. You don't even like resolve the server here. Look at this, a gigantic board here that gives you guys an idea that you can play synchros in pendulums. And yes, typically our normal board puts up our normal Endymion turbo board puts up a similar board. But the idea behind this is that you are protected through hand traps the entire way. If they interfered you, they have to deal with the Herald Appaloosa. There's no choke point of this deck is the idea. If they hand trap the Kepler, you don't care. You just continue to play. So that's a cool idea I like about Pendulum Synchro. And I'll show you guys the 40 card version as well as the 60 card version that I've already showed you guys. This is just a generic combinatorial. But stay tuned to the end of the video. I'll show you guys both of them. And if you guys want to see duels of this deck, then make sure to check out the Patreon where I just posted duels involving the Pendulum Synchro deck that I've been showcasing you guys for a long time now. Absolute gas. I love it. Now I'm going to show you guys the deck profile and how we beat combo decks going second. This is the updated deck profile, not 40 cards like the list I showed you guys. That list didn't, the combo I showed you guys didn't include restage in the deck. But the fact that you're playing Where Art Thou to search Souls, Kepler, and so many ways to search them all, Abductor, searching them all. Restage becomes pretty damn broken because Souls will be able to get the restage many, many times over. It's still compact at 45 and not 60, and there's just so much gas involved in this deck. You're still playing ways into Absolute and Vortex and Cross Sheep. So many ways to just put up a bunch of negates on the field with the idea if your opponent negates one method, you have three other ways to play. If your opponent Veilers you, they have to still have Nibiru Ash Gamma Veiler on top of the Veiler to still do something against your board, which is my personal favorite way to play any single Yu-Gi-Oh deck. So the idea behind it is drawing Servants in FTK, drawing Abductors in FTK, drawing Keplers in FTK, drawing Masteries in FTK, drawing Contracts in FTK. You have 13 FTKs in the deck. Chronograph is a fantastic extender in any tuner deck. So the fact that Kepler, Abductor, Harmonizing, Pen Call, Duelist Alliance, they all get you free tuners. And the fact Where Art Thou gets you a tuner, they all free spell counters for your cards. The fact that Darkworm becomes searchable via Abductor to discard off the Pen Call. The fact that Pen Call gets a plus via Abductor, Kepler, Where Art Thou, Darkworm, Lamia. Like, you guys see how good this is? Like, it just pluses. The Harmonizing Engine and the Pen Call Engine gives you too much plus. You can also Pen Call a Restage, which is cool. And there's just so much plus involved in this entire deck that it is an absolute shame not to showcase this deck. I was keeping it secret for a long time because I wanted to play this as like my number one deck. So I didn't want people to see my list. But at the end of the day, when have I ever not shown you guys lists that I love? I tried also playing this list without Chronograph. When I played it without Chronograph, there just wasn't enough high scales. So you want to ensure you still have the high scales there. So I put Chrono back in the deck for that specific reason. You have a bunch of low scales. You can all searchable and stuff like that. The side deck, we still destroy combo decks because the deck clears through interruptions like it's nothing. So you don't need too many. If your opponent puts up a board of like two or three interruptions, you're OTKing their ass that turn. But if they're putting up a gigantic combo, oh, wait a second, that's like all the meta decks, jaw. But regardless, if they're putting like Smoke Grenade in here or whatever, you have three Sphere, three Lava, three Dark Ruler, you have 13 cards here. So if you're Smoke Grenade, one of your 13 side cards, Sphere, Mold, Lava, Golem, Dark Ruler, Mystical Mind, Dino Wrestler, if this Smoke Grenade, one of your 13, you're going to open another one of your 13. You're putting a bunch of draw cards in your deck. You guys get that idea? If you face against Dragon Link, you have 9 ways to stop them from playing outright. Just draw one of the 9 and you auto win instantly. If you draw 2 of them, you can drop a Mystic Mind after you ruler them, or you can just clear their board. Like, it's so damn easy to clear through the meta boards at the moment with the correct side deck choice. This is the correct side deck choice, not random hand traps. If you play 15 hand traps in your main deck, you're going to open 2 of them. Dragon Link Blitzkrieg through a Veiler and a Gamma. Even a Gamma Nibiru will not stop you against that deck sometimes. So you need to play the correct side deck cards, and hand traps are not it. Hand traps are not the call this format. And don't say Smoke Grenade, Trip Smoke Grenade, because they're gonna Smoke Grenade what? Like, they're gonna still Smoke Grenade you for one with hand traps. Hand traps do not stop your opponent from playing. They just slightly deter them, and they'll still destroy you. So what I would prefer is board wipes. It's just the way to go right now. I don't care what anyone says. In different formats, in Spiral format, you hand trap Helix and they pass their turn. Great. So the hand traps are great then. Right now, hand traps don't do jack shit. Sphere Mode, however, clears the board. Lava Golem, however, clears the board. Oh, you have Smoke Grenade. You want to get rid of my Sphere Mode? No problem. Lava Golem. Good game. And they all put up Sari-ass 2.5 negate boards. Extra deck. 1 Link Karibu for the Lamia contract. 1 Needle Fiber. 1 Selene. 1 Link Cross. 1 Formula. 1 Marshall. 1 Herald. 1 Appaloosa. Comes up a lot, actually. 1 Burl Savage, 1 Time Star to search the souls when you have the restage in your hand or something along those lines. If you were to search the souls, just make sure to bluff going into Herald. Don't go into the Herald because souls cannot be summoned while Herald's in the field. 1 Cross Street for the Absolute Vortex combo and Selene and Axis Code. If you were to change anything in this deck, I would change the Janky for a Purple Poison, and I would remove the level 7s completely from the deck, the Cross Street, Absolute, and Vortex, and put in maybe a second Needle Fiber, maybe a second Veiler, and then maybe Nightmare Phoenix and Nightmare Unicorn, something along those lines. But having the access to level 7s is so important with your Gate Zero that's searchable, your Janky that's searchable, and your Mighty Master that's searchable. That's the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. This deck is just straight gas. At the end of this video, I'm going to showcase random duels, not just from this, just random Pendulum decks that I've been creating lately that I want you guys to get an idea of, and actually showcase a lot of these duels on Patreon, where moving forward, we post every single day duels on Patreon, so go check them out so you guys can learn how to play with different Pendulum decks and get better at the game. If you guys got this far, don't forget to smash the subscribe button. Don't forget also to get your beautiful Trip Gaming playmat on tripgaming.com. They're almost all sold out, so get them ASAP. And we also have one that's only $30, so $30 for a cloth mat is insane. If you guys want to get better at pendulums, I also offer one-on-one pendulum coaching. Just $30 for 2 hours for one-on-one coaching on Discord down in the PayPal below. And if you guys want any discounts, I have a bunch of Yu-Gi-Oh! Discounts down below for all Yu-Gi-Oh! Products, so check them out to help you guys out. Hope you guys enjoy this video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace! For this video, we're going to be doing one of my favorite decks right here that you guys see, and that is Pendulum Synchro. This deck is insane, man. This deck, I'm a huge fan of. This is, you guys see what deck we're facing. We're facing a very cool deck, actually. It's not a deck that normal people are used to, but here, the whole point of the deck is the fact that Souls is searchable via Where Art Thou, and the fact that you have Kepler. Kepler is searchable by Abductor. You have like 10, 13 level 1s, so Where Art Thou becomes another great spell card you can play in the deck. It's essentially pure Endymion, but you throw in Magicians because you pen call Lamia and it's broken. Abductor searches Kepler, so Kepler normal summon, and they're just so good together. It's like, not pure, it's like Endymion Magician DDs with a bunch of spells. It's just so powerful. And this gives your opponent something they have to negate. So we're going to go summon this out. He says no hand traps, otherwise you would have gone Herald after the soul summons, because you have to soul summon first. We got very unlucky to hard draw the right hand, because now we're forced to pendulum call the right hand, so very unlucky, but that's fine, because this board would end on an extra right hand, but that's fine. We're going to go into an Appaloosa, and we're going to pendulum summon. We're going to end on Appaloosa, Savage Herald Jackal, and Mighty Master, which is 5 negate.